Hey everyone, this is G equals math, just after Fall Insanity again, so let's get going, let's keep walking. Sorry I'm a little sick, sorry if I cough in any of your ear holes.
The gate has the closure syndrome. I would prescribe a key card. Why don't you ask it about his childhood? Maybe it will open to you. And if it won't just find that damn key card, why the hell weren't we issued one? Where would be the fun without complications? Look around. It must be somewhere here.
I am looking, and you don't need to make fun of my career choices. Thank you. Definitely the way we came in. Oh, okay, to the left. Oh, did I do that? Did I break it? Sorry. So let's hit that. Through here. Looking for...
Who's there?
Interesting. Sounds like the Hulk. So let's ignore those noises and just go right through. He might be friendly, you never know. Someone might need a good hug. I turned off the lights. I want them back on, thank you.
Down again. I can see on the cameras that something's not right in the reception area, but we can't contact them. We're going to check it out with Adam. You know where to find us in case of any problems. Miller, grab your gun. We're going for a walk. Yankovsky.
I have a feeling this game's going to be a little spoopy. Just a little bit. Let's see.
Alright. No wonder it's jittery. Hasn't seen too much real action since day zero.
Sound like a witch or something. Let's keep going. Let's close that door. Do you work? Are you gonna break on me again? So fashionable. Oh, this one might actually work. Yay, it didn't break! Alright, so... let's go. Ba-ba-da-da-da. Guess I'll use the key card on this door? Or is this the way I came in? I don't really know. Here. Oh, there we go. Guys have the guns, please. Go in front of the good doctor. Please, guys. Hey. Please? You guys have the guns, aren't you guys supposed to be- Never mind. Let's just go. Cutscene, yay.
Take this tranquilizer gun, Doctor. We don't know the exact nature of these behavioral problems.
Gee, thanks. That will certainly solve all of them.
There should be a hangar behind it. You're not going anywhere, buddy. Okay, Doc, do your magic.
I know this man. He's one of my patients. Hey, Roman, hey. Do you remember me? Look at me. Look at me. Look into my eyes.
Why, you son of a bitch! You want a piece of me? And how do you like that? Well, huh? You like it?
Man, that's enough. Stop it.
What the hell?
He needed to relax. Wasn't that overkill? I only wonder why I was the only one to keep a cool head, Mr. Professional. Shit. HQ! Come in, HQ! Why aren't they responding? I'm not leaving him here, so you just got yourself a solo recon mission. Go to the reception and contact the HQ. Looks like security channels are down. Are you crazy? I'm not going anywhere. Why don't we just go back and contact him the traditional way? And give the Colonel another reason to complain how useless we are. Do as I say. You know that I have to write a report?
I don't care about your report. It's all about safety. Alright, so I have a gun now. Oh, okay, thank you. Aim. And then left. Okay, gotcha. Let's go. Cool music. No. Oops. All right. Let's have a steer. Yeah. Okay. That was really delayed. Anti-dramatic. Fear lock is a fear measuring system. High fear lock recon level reduces accuracy, at the same time increases fear fight damage and injuries. Horrifying scenes and proximity of enemies increases the fear lock level. It can be reduced in bright and peaceful areas. Alright, let's go! Bam 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 da 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 da. Go away. Yeah. Kick in this door. So I can't see anything. Can't do that. Alright, so let's keep going. Bump, 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 bump. Let's go this way. Oh, what was that? Wish I could see something. Let's go this way. Let's follow the light. I hear footy prints. Footy prints. Where are they? Where are the zombies? There There you are.
Sacrifices are to be made!
It's only one.
People are acting strange.
Can I pick up more than one weapon? No. I'd rather have the sickle. Storage area administrator's note. Be sure to transport cargo directly to the destined zone. Not leave it for later delivery on top of a goddamn container pyramid. I don't want to hear any complaints from the HQ about the mess down here. These military guys are crazy out of order. Military's crazy. I was with the military guys. Where do I go? I need a lower center. Yeah, okay. This way. Those lines should be showing me the way.
Hi, Yannick. I put a new battery on the shelf.
Sorry about that jump.
Which was constantly overheating, making the gate close suddenly. The new one should work fine, you just have to install it. I feel strange today, after visiting the control room. My hands can't stop shaking. Are you sure there was no leak from the pipes? Air seems strange.
Stop making all noises. My name's not Yannick! You're not Yannick, are you?
I've never seen such an extreme case of the confinement syndrome. Naturally, it often involved violence, but rather in the form of self-aggression. Now even those once peaceful behave like beasts. Seen a guard mercilessly beating a man without any good reason.
Who else is there? I hear you creeping in the night.
Enraged lunatic. Probable.
Open. Okay, thank you. Let's go.
Am I the lucky one?
Let's keep going this way.
I treat everyone like that. I often deal with unstable patients, but this situation is not a common headache. It's almost like a sudden intensification of usual syndrome symptoms combined with a decline of self-preservation instinct. It must have something to do with this malfunction. Those people must be isolated. They might be highly dangerous to other inhabitants. We must not let...
Know where you are. Okay. Why couldn't I go through that door? I had a roll. Let's just keep going through these doors. Why not? Nothing in here. Okay, let's keep going. Need a flashlight. Oh, pistol ammo, I'll take it. So foggy, man. People really gotta stop smoking on this community. My sickle likes me. And I'll just end this video here. Thanks for watching, everyone. Have a lovely day. And as always, be sure to like and subscribe to my channel and like this video. Thank you so much for watching. Bye!